Here we have full throttle. And we're going to wind it down. Show the full range of the adjustability on the cap. And we have a bare simmer, maybe a little lower. And hold this simmer for quite a while. More of a cooking temperature. And if you want to boil water really fast, just crank it open. All this is on kerosene. Pretty well shows you. Thanks for watching.